the N is a very important letter, and it's the reason really why the italic hand was such an important hand, because we can do this letter N and the M in one stroke. You can still do it in more than one stroke, but so we come down the straight line, then we're springing up over the top of an O shape. Imagine that O shape underneath, coming down and then out. You see that? This is the important thinking about this O shape underneath. Don't make it too narrow. The M, we come down, springing up in exactly the same way as the N, and the N is simply a double N. Right now over the top. And out. There's the M. The H is also the same, so we come down in the same way to the bottom and springing up round and out. It's missing a bit on this, this is fairly rough paper, so it's missing a bit, I'm afraid. N, M, H. And R is an incomplete N. So we come up over the top of that O like that and out like that. There's your R. Finally, in this family is the U, which is essentially an upside down N, and that travels up like that. We have to make this in two strokes because we can't go all, oh damn, I've done it too narrow. I'll do another one. One last one. Bit more swing on the bottom for me, I think, there. And then we add that second stroke on. So it's not done in one stroke in the same way as the N. Like that. Okay. N, M, H, R, and U. Let's have a look. Probably better than mine, actually. So, anyway, see you in the next video.